The Return of Traxtor is a polished and quite addictive fight against the relentless advance of coloured blocks. The game is over when one of them crosses the line at the bottom of the screen. All you need to do is to get the blocks into a formation where three or more of the same colour are connected. You move a cursor over each of the columns, taking the topmost block with the fire button. It then enters your queuing area on the right of the screen. Three blocks fit in here on the first in, last out principle. Do your best to place them on the columns that threaten that line. Traxtor is a really good game. The only thing wrong with it is that your cursor takes a while to react to each key press. Barely noticeable, but just so as to be slightly niggly.